One second, and yeah, we're good.
Something's different.
Okay. If you say so. Oh my god. Well, why am I hungry? I just ate. Big gun.
Big gun.
That's a big
gun. Maybe you're eating for two, sir. You're eating for two.
What the
fuck? You pregnant? Are you pregnant?
What? Why would I be? I think I have balls. Wow, I hear chargers don't get charged and shit. This guy. Oh, jeez.
Wait, I didn't give you the health! Wait! No!
Why?
I'm sorry, I forgot! I forgot! You didn't remind me!
What do you mean? I didn't know you were gonna give us help.
Bro, I told you!
No, you didn't.
I did! I legit said before the game loaded, I'll be giving you max health. Bro, did you not hear me say that?
No.
Bro. Hey, hold on. Hold on. Bro.
God damn.
Everybody in there. Like I said, you have to make sure this last entire campaign, bro.
Yeah.
I bet you do, coach.
Amen.
Sugar,
it's a goddamn tragedy, is what it is. Help me up already!
Help me up inside! Help me up! Spotted surface as a here else.
Hey, in case y'all didn't see it, I got a tank on me. Get your asses in the elevator. Elevator's here. Get your asses in the elevator.
Motherfucker. How's feeling today, bro? How you guys feeling?
Gay.
Scale of 1 to 10. How gay?
Pretty good.
Bro, what am I fucking doing, man? Hold on.
Do I have to take an order? Just completely ignore you.
Hey, I can't see!
I got you.
Oh, okay, yeah, bye, heal, Bubba. Ow.
Fucking calm down.
Where's the goddamn sweat?
I already hit it.
Oh my god. Jesus.
In the elevator.
Explosions. Oh.
Wait, did you get the gun I gave you? Yeah, I gave you all guns, didn't I?
Oh. Yes, you did.
Yeah. It's cause it makes you a little bit fair.
Oh. God damn.
Hey, I'm reloading. Everybody in the elevator.
Motherfucker.
I can go this way.
What the fuck?
Oh, bro. What?
Wait, what? Why is he spawning him all the way up there?
What? Oh, there we go. Another tank?
Okay. Oh. Gotta
go down.
Yeah, that way. Damn,
Gear
Process Sweat.
What are you talking about? It's easy calculation.
Where in the goddamn dick?
Over here.
Cover the fence.
Hogwash! Run through it! Oh, hi!
Damn.
God damn. Oh, okay. Oh, hi.
Oh my god, go.
Ah, shit.
Everybody in there!
That's right. You can't kill us.
What the f- God damn!
Hunter! What the fuck? I didn't realize it could come from up there. Oh, shit.
Really?
Oh, just kill us, so we're dead. So I just kill. Just do it, chat. Yeah.
Do I have to give you the health back, or is it gonna? How's it gonna be?
I don't think so. Yeah, we still have it. Yeah.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
Fuck off.
Help me, please. Actually, no. I want to see my ragdoll. Wait.
What the fuck?
Bro! Are you deaf? I'm zombie boss just showing my body. Okay, I'll see you, zombie. Are you ready?
No.
I mean, I answered your question, yes. Yeah, so I got 50 fucking... I have a Desert Eagle of Chamber to fucking 50 AE. So, yes. I am deaf.
Oh shit. No. Oh lord. Damn, that's.
I can't spawn any more tanks! That's depressing! I can't spawn any more in!
Let me out! What's that? Okay, there we go. Easy.
Now they're stuck! Oh, ow, fuck.
That was a small attack.
Oh, damn!
I thought that was a model, so I was people. Okay.
Big gun! I mean, this chamber to 50 AE, so... It is a big gun.
Big gun here. Down here. Wait, what? What is Jockey doing? What was that voice crack?
Hey, but don't discriminate! Your voice cracking! Your voice cracking! Why?
What?
Get what you gave for this?
What I did?
I didn't even do shit.
Meow.
Also, I guess I figured out what made the game crash. I guess since you're crawling, the game just crashed it.
I hit it. Unless somebody has a better.
Boat's coming.
Everybody
in the elevator. That ain't right. Barbecue, bacon, Jesus, burger. No, man. Oh, shit. Large order of fries, orange soda with no ice.
Yo,
and
piece of who's your daddy?
Damn, oh, shit. Where? I'm not even here.
Oh, that's commons? I ain't complaining, bro.
Oh! Fuck off.
Bro.
Oh.
Oh shit, charger. No.
Goddamn smoker. Goddamn fucking cock smoker.
Smoker!
I'm on my screen, you fucking fell.
Oh.
Fucking child, bro, I swear, they're so stupid. Wait, what? What the fuck? What's he doing? What the fuck? Look at him. Wait, careful, be careful, there's a smoke behind you. I don't know why I'm helping you. Why did I help you? Bro, what is this charger doing? Poor charger. Wait, how's he not- I was gonna say, bro, how's he not dying?
Hey, it's a spitter! Boy! Well, it's not registering.
Oh god.
Chargers.
In here. Out. Nope. Oh god.
Damn!
Indigo.
This way.
Watch your fire. You'll be just fine. Weapons over here!
Defib, I'll keep my med kit.
Someone wanna come and get me out of here?
Molotov.
Molotov.
Well, yeah, I guess witches can't really instantly kill it. I forgot we have 150,000 health. They'll only do 100 damage. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
God damn! Okay.
I got speeder sheet on me. That's really his ass here. Not shit. Oh shit.
Okay.
Oh lord. Sheesh.
Ammo here.
Ammo
here.
Why
did all the bitches run away, bro? Spit!
Stuck in here, get me out!
Spit coming!
This the furs, man!
I forgot where to go. Or is it this way? Yeah, it's this way.
Oh, yes, you're going the wrong way. No, you're going the wrong way. He's lying to you.
Jockey!
Jockey!
Charger!
Load.
Whoa!
Oh shit.
Boomer!
Oh! Oh shit. Oh my god. God damn.
God. Bruh.
God damn, brother. Oh my god. He died. Thank you.
Smoker doing.
Brandon shit coming!
Get out of here! Get out of here, goo!
Bruh.
Safe house. Let's go.
Oh shit. Get in.
It was some epic shit.
I got comments for some reason on
here.
Yeah, don't worry, bro. You meant to have comments this time.
What are you talking about?
Meant to, bro.
Okay, go. Ow.
Just for this part, because I think it's gonna be funny.
Oh, right, man.
What? Brother. God damn.
Sure.
Ah, fuck. Wait. Just for this part, just until you get to the switch, that's it. That's when the comments are gonna be off.
Great.
Just because I actually love this part, it's just cool.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Bruh.
Damn, where the fuck is this jockey taking you? Oh, get what's going
why
around
is he so
here!
Fast?
Why is this jockey fast? I mean, I won't complain, he got me into the cafe, so.
Oh,
god damn it.
Already.
Oh, of course he's gonna go across.
He's gonna fall. What?
Damn! Bro. Why did that charge do that? Hey, I got you, bro. I wanna make it fair. If I do that, I have to do something. Alright. I have to do something now.
You like that?
Oh wow. He's actually got me stuck. What the fuck? Oh, maybe not.
Wow.
Hold up.
This isn't a good team.
Huh? Let's go around him.
See? Oh, there's another thing. Did I mention that?
No, you bastard! It was fair!
There's a door!
And I'm stuck. I literally
can't.
I can't even jump over him.
I can't open the door!
I wait for him to die.
Yeah, bro, deal's a deal, man.
Ugh.
I know that was intense.
It is this way. Well, you should look at that.
I need ammo.
God damn, brother. Ooh!
Oh, jeez.
Holy! What the fuck, charger?
How did that charger not go on fire, though?
Damn!
No,
I
saved me!
I didn't even open it.
I'm gonna race you to the safe room, zombie! I'm racing you! No!
Damn.
I think zombies are packing. Reporting him right now.
Bruh.
This way.
I need ammo, thank you.
Wait, you need ammo?
I'm gonna throw my mallet. I can't throw my mallet.
God damn!
Don't worry, man, since you are so nice for
I can't fucking move. Thank you.
Yeah, go for it, since you asked so nicely.
Alright.
Wish I gave zombie ammo to, yeah, I gave it to all.
I'm hanging. Over here.
Oh shit,
yo,
look at you.
Who's your daddy?
I could go for a barbecue bacon
burger. Barbecue bacon burger.
And that is careful.
Nice. Orange soda with milk and a piece of hot apple pie. Just push through. See?
Alright, everyone, everything's after Gabriel! Everything's after him!
See? All you gotta do is just push through.
Ah, I guess Gabriel's dead then, huh?
Guess so. Or just kill me. We have to do the rehealth thing, health for me, but you be like that.
I don't know. Bro. Bro, oh, this game's lagging as fuck.
Stop. God damn. I'm so good.
Why is it not letting me spawn him? Down this hole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
Go. Oh, okay.
Oh, hi. Okay.
Yeah, what the fuck were college doing then? What the fuck? That was so weird. I like how they're wearing their football suits. Was there just a tank standing there?
I don't know. Well,
well. Alright. Yeah. So. It's a. Nice. Okay.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh, it's open. Oh wait.
Damn.
Wait, what? Let's see. Oh, it's open.
No, oh. Well, I guess you can go.
So, I mean, nothing would go wrong.
What?
You're awesome, that's what I said.
No, you didn't. I couldn't hear you.
I will.
I can't get in because I keep blocking the entrance.
Why is that so loud, bro? Holy shit.
I don't know. What?
There we go.
Jesus, why was that so loud? Fucking hell, bro. I thought that dead center thing was loud.
Oh, well, that was easy. How long did it take, bro?
Obviously, my PC decided to do a little shit, but it is what it is, I guess.
Really is what it is.
damn.
Exactly an hour, bruh.
How timed?
Fuck!
Into box, bro.
Easy.
It's not leaving. Oh, it doesn't fucking watch my shit again. The fuck? Yo. Done.
What the fuck? Alright, where at?
Bro.
I can't believe it. I can't
believe
it.
What the
fuck? Alright, I guess that's it for Suicide Blitz. I'm kind of sorry for how this video was. I'm thinking... I'm not sure. I haven't edited this video yet. Hence, I'm recording. I record then edit. I mean, makes sense, right? But I think we didn't do two or one chapter, because I think one chapter I forgot to record, and another chapter, my friend, who was the director, I think he disconnected or whatever, and for some reason he wanted us to go through that level. I mean, I'm not sure why. So yeah, a bit of a finale, because I felt like we didn't even do like most of the campaign. But yet again, like I said, one of the chapters is on me because I think I forgot to record, but I literally do not remember, because we recorded all these videos on June 20th and June 21st. And today for me is July 1st. But this is going to be uploaded probably on July the 4th. On, you know, Independence Day, you know, for US. Or, you know, as most people call it, Fireworks Day. I don't know. That's what I used to call it. Just Fireworks Day. Because why not? Why not? Why not? Anyways, I'm going to get my thoughts in a second, but yeah, bit of an final. Like I did with Blood Harvest 2, I forgot to start recording on one of the chapters, so that's my fault on chapter 4. That's my fault. But again, like I said, with this video, one of the chapters is my fault, but I'm not sure why I forgot why my friend just wanted us to go through the chapter. I'm not sure why he just didn't want us to wait for him to join. Then, like, we could have got started. I don't know. I mean, we could have waited, but, you know, it is what it is. But maybe there was a reason. I just don't remember. He'll probably tell me. He was watching this video. You sexy. I'm nothing. So yeah, not the greatest final, but yeah, because like I said, two chapters I messed up on, because I think this is nearly 2 weeks ago, but I think, again, I'll say it, I forgot to record a chapter, I think, and also on the final chapter, I recorded late. Because I didn't start the recording. Oh no. Because like I said, with all this editing I have to do, sometimes I just forget. Because the way I do it is just stop and start recording whenever we finish a chapter, because my friend wants me to edit out the loading screens. So, I mean, it's understandable, but, you know, the hell is this server named Sluts? Anyways, that's weird. You know, it's over. It's done with. It's recorded. It's uploaded. So, I'm over it. But what I will say is I guess I'll give my thoughts. Like I said, this director mode was, you know, just pure fun. It wasn't really meant to be a challenge. It was not really meant to be like, you know, a challenge just for fun, you know? Just messing around and shit, you know? And that's really it. So, yeah. Director mode was good. The only part I didn't like is when I was a director because I couldn't get used to the controls. But to be fair, I probably should have just used keyboard and mouse rather than trying to use a keyboard and a controller. Not a good combo. I should probably just stick to one or the other. But, you know, I mean, it is what it is. It's over. It's over. It's done. Recorded. So, yeah, with my thoughts out of the way, yeah, I guess this is the part where I normally just talk about random stuff, if I feel like it, but I don't really know what to talk about other than with myself, because with my job, too, I would say I got fired, but it's a long story, but I was just trying to shorten it down a bit. The AC broke down at the store I was working at. It was not working for like a week or two. The AC was not working. I had like 3 fans connected to me. So it was not working. So we got a new manager as well. I don't even know what they looked like. Because they wanted us, the people who worked at that store, the store I was working at, they want all of us to work at the one, basically the same store, but, you know, just in a different location. Just Family Dollar, by the way. That's the name of the store. So they wanted us to work at a Family Dollar. And the store's never for family, by the way. Anyways, they wanted me to work, you know, at the same store, basically, but 20 minutes away. And 20 minutes, that's not too bad. A 20-minute drive. The one that lives close to me, that's the one I worked at, like, you know, before. Not before. Basically, the one I worked at with the AC not working that I worked. I mean, I worked there all the time. It's the same store for the past couple months I've been working there. What the hell was I gonna say? I'm sorry, I keep forgetting. Because I'm kind of torn on what to do, but, oh my god, okay. So yeah, the store with the AC at, not AC not working, that was close. That was, oh my god, I'm sorry. I know I could just edit this all out, but like I said, I am lazy and tired. Mostly lazy, but mostly because I can't be bothered watching the parts where I'm struggling to try to talk. Let me just take a breather. Okay. So at the store I worked with the AC not working, it was closer to me, basically. It was like a 4-minute drive, 3-4-minute drive, and it was like a 20-minute walk if I had to work in the mornings. And like I said, the other store is like a 20-minute drive, but realistically, a 40-minute drive, it is not even going to be me that's driving, it's my mom, because I can't drive, and she's going to be pissed. So, because she has to drive there and then drive back home. 40 minutes. A 40 fucking minute drive. It's crazy. So when they said all that, I never, because The new manager made a group chat and I never responded to, you know, to the messages because I didn't want to work there. They called me about 3 times on Wednesday. They messaged me like 1 time and I never responded because I didn't want to work there. Of course, it would have just been easier for me to say, I don't want to work at that store. It's too far away. Of course, I didn't say nothing, so. Yeah, that's that. So, yeah, this new manager, I mean, with the messages he's been sending, it's been kind of weird because it's like, okay, you want me to work at this time, but you never told me at this new store. I don't know, it's just confusing. But like I said, this entire week, so today is Saturday, July 1st. I mean, it's 12 in the morning as I'm recording this. But I have not worked this entire week. The only day I worked was Sunday. So, literally 6 days ago. It's nearly been a week since I last worked. Because of the AC not working. So, yeah. So, fast forward to Friday. My new manager made the schedule. And I was not in the new schedule for the week. They never messaged me. They never did anything. And it's funny, too, that they made the new schedule. And like I said, I wasn't in it. But for some reason, they gave, I guess, the non-managers, non-supervisors, only 4 days to work instead of 5. Which is why. And for some reason, no one worked on Sunday. So I'm assuming, like, is the store closed on Sunday at that location or what? And by that location, I'm not talking about the one that's like a 20-minute drive away. But yeah. So I'll go ahead and say this. Like I said, one after he made the schedule, I'll say this. He, she, they, I don't even know what gender this manager, new manager is, but whatever. Why are people firing off fireworks? It's July 1st. What the fuck? Anyways, you have to wait 3 days, people. Calm down. Jesus Christ. Anyways, so yeah, he made the schedule, and then a couple messages after he made the schedule, he said that they're changing what stores the people are going to work at again. Like I said, it's all the same stores, because like I said, there's literally so many Family Dollars, like, locations, I guess, in the U.S., you wouldn't believe, so. I guess mostly in Texas, too, but that's probably all around the U.S. It's a lot of Family Dollar locations. But yeah, basically, after he made the schedule, he then told them, you know, they, whatever gender they are, I don't care, then told them, okay, we're going to be working at this store now. Well, he never classified if he was going to work there. He just classified them to work there. So, yeah, I'm not even sure if the other people that I work with even knows what he looks like. He, she looks like. So, yeah, again. So, the store is closer to the one that I worked at. The one with the AC not working. It's close. It's close to where I live. It's just like a 3-minute drive slash not even a 20-minute walk, like a 15-minute walk. It's even closer. But he didn't tell me. Of course, I never told him, they, that I didn't want to work at the other one because it was too far away. But how would I not know that suddenly, if I tell him, hey, I'm sorry for not responding, or blah blah blah. Then, hey, can you put me on the schedule? Then how would I not know if, you know, they won't switch the store again? Because I don't want to do all that. Because I kind of want to tell them, hey, if you're gonna switch the damn stores again, do not put me on another schedule of the Family Dollars, like more than five, if it's more than a 5 minute drive to where I live. And I'm gonna give him my address, and it's like, if it's more than 5 minutes away, I'm not working there. So don't put me on the schedule of you're gonna be changing what stores we work at every week. Jesus Christ. So yeah, with that out of the way, it's funny too. Like they said, literally Wednesday, so days ago, it's Saturday. They're like, oh, they're gonna fix the AC. Oh, they're gonna fix the AC. How are they gonna fix the AC if no one's there? Who's gonna open the store for the people to fix the AC? Or what? Does he expect the AC to fix itself? It's crazy. It just does not make it makes zero sense to me. Like, are they actually fixing the AC, or are you just waiting for the AC to fix on its own? It's crazy. And I'm thinking to myself, wondering, like, because the woman who I worked with, she's a supervisor slash manager. She worked there for 2 years, and she told me that the same thing with the AC not working happened last year too. So if it happened last year, did that exact same thing happen too, where they closed the store, it just made them work at different stores? But did they actually fix the AC? Did that actually happen? I would assume that it didn't, you know? But what do I know? But like I said, again, I just don't know whether or not I should tell my manager, because one, I don't know if he's gonna change the stores again. Two, they're probably gonna be pissed as hell. You're like, oh my God, why didn't you respond the other day? Blah blah blah. And three, well, I don't know. Well, I mostly want to work there because I need a job. I need money, and it's that plain and simple. Because once you turn 18, you're an adult, and you're expected to know how to do everything in life. You got to know how to pay bills. You got to know how to do everything by the time you're 18. So, like, why the fuck do they not teach you that in schools? Like, by the time you're a senior in high school, they might as well just start showing you how to pay bills and shit. You know? Like, seriously. Teach you how to pay bills, teach you how to pay, I don't know, your car or whatever. How to buy a car. Like, if I'm in my last year in school, why do I have to keep learning about what the fuck happened in 1950? Like the Boston Tea Party, why the hell do I gotta learn on about, you know, the mitochondria, you know, the powerhouse of the cell, you know? Why do I still gotta learn what 6 times 9 is, you know? It's 69, obviously. That was not funny, but you know. Oh my God. But why do I still need to read literature books? Like, it's my last year of school. Like, you start gotta teach you gotta instead of teaching all that crap, you need to start teaching people about, you know, the world, you know. Because, you know, I mean, it is what it is, I guess. So yeah, I still don't know whether or not I'm gonna tell this new manager about, you know, not responding and not wanting to work at the new store that was farther away. Because since he said, well, Like I said, I don't know, man. I mean, it's 12 in the morning, so I'm definitely not going to message them now. But I'll definitely message them maybe in the afternoon or some shit. I don't know. Like, man, dude, it's crazy. Like I said, I don't think they fired me, but I still think they're pissed. Because I'm still in the group chat with them. Unless they don't know how to remove me, or they just couldn't care less. I don't know. Because I'm trying to leave the group chat, but it's not letting me leave the group chat. I can remove other people from the group chat, but I can't remove myself. What kind of sense does that make? I can remove people from the chat, but I can't remove myself. Like, okay then. Cool. Anyways, that was like minutes of me just talking about a job that probably no one even cared enough to listen. That probably already stopped watching the video. But there's one person that watched this whole part of me talking about my job, and thanks. Because, you know, I don't know, man. So, will I find a new job? I don't know. I just don't know. Like, obviously I do, because the pay is not that good. That's a job I work at. It's only 10 an hour, which is not much. But again, like, I don't know. Oh, man. Holy crap. So, because of that, if I don't get another job, I might not be able to buy a PS5 and Spider-Man 2 when that comes around. I probably won't be able to if I don't get another job, but we'll see, man. Like, I don't know. You know, I might message them, but like I said, just probably later, but just apologize and see if they could put me back on the schedule. Probably not. Maybe not for that week, but maybe next week, I guess. I don't know. I wonder if they'll call me in today, because I'm supposed to work 3 to 10. Well, probably not. Most likely not. So, yeah, like I said, I'm just feeling indifferent. Because at one point, I want to work, but then another point, I want money. I need money, you know, to buy shit, you know. I mean, not just, like, games and stuff. I need to, like, pay bills. I gotta pay the internet bill. Gotta pay my phone bill. You know, so. Yeah, like I said, I don't know. But we'll see. Maybe I had this long-ass talk for nothing. And then it just turns out, oh, they'll just put me on the schedule again. Even though they still might be pissed that I didn't come in. But then again, well, I mean, why would they care that much? You're still getting paid regardless. Because, I mean, I don't know. Part of me just doesn't want to, because I know they'll probably be pissed. Hey, why didn't you come in? Why didn't you answer? Blah, blah, blah. Anyways, with that over and done with, like I said, Left 4 Dead Director Mode was fun. It wasn't really meant to be a challenge. More like, you know, what kind of crazy things you can do on PC, and you know, custom maps and stuff. Me and my friend should probably try to find more good custom maps, but I don't know. It's a lot of custom maps, but it's kind of hard to tell, like, which one are good and which one, you know, I don't know. Because the only custom maps we all really played together was Suicide Blitz 2, but, I mean, we don't really know what other custom map to play, so. If we could, you know, maybe for us, make it an official map that we could do for our, I guess, future challenges, or future, you know, whatever the hell, so. Yeah, with that over and done with, yeah, I think I'm done. Tomorrow, I'm going to start uploading, probably, unless my friends want me to record and play something else, but if not, then 100% I will be uploading and recording and uploading Call of Duty Vanguard campaign, so. So yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow for whatever intro of whatever game I'm playing. So, yeah. Peace. I don't know how long this outro is, but I can't wait to see. So yeah, again, peace.